Hey guys, Ultimate Wolf 52 here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Cameron Boyce moments and Jesse.
Robbie, if you really want our video to go viral, let me bungee Mr. Kipling off the balcony. Look how safe it is.
Seven through eight. Make that on my own. I think I got a mosquito bite or something.
I need to get a head count.
Are you taking a shower on the terrace? Of course not. That would be stupid. I'm cleaning my karma. Get in
here. Next one. Ads.
Something too.
I know. I vow to find some friends and develop a modicum of athletic prowess.
No, actually, I was going to say that you are the kindest, smartest, most unique person I've ever met. You have to promise me you're not going to change for anyone.
I promise. Kipling has something for you.
Oh. Thank you, Mrs. Kipling. And thank you for not eating. Em, are you okay? It's just that you'll be so far away. I'm afraid you'll forget about us. I told you during your science project about how family members are like planets. You said, even when they're far apart, the force of love keeps them together. No matter what. Right. Stretches over any distance. It's too strong to be broken. And I will never forget you. party every day.
Well, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Fun fact, before I sign off. When I first watched this episode, I cried at the end. Cause it was like, I really grew up watching this TV show. It's really good. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Ultimate Wolf 52, signing off. Peace out.